In this video, you'll learn the reflexive pronouns in American Sign Language. Myself. Sometimes I'll also see myself, but I prefer not to have the motion to twist my hand around, so I sign myself, which is also very common. Yourself. So looking at you, I'm going to tap yourself. Yourself, myself, yourself. Himself, herself, or itself. Ourselves, so starting on your dominant side, ourselves. Some people also go ourselves. Again, I prefer ourselves. Yourselves or themselves. So if you're referring to a group, I could say your group needs to work on it yourselves, or they will work on it themselves. Or if I'm referring to each person here, yourselves, you all individually need to do it yourselves, or themselves.